Everybody, this is the Gray Gamer, and we're getting ready to go pick up another load, and this is an important delivery we got to make. And I've got my Italian Greyhound Ashley with me, and I also have a Italian Greyhound by the name of Grayson. Or Grayson. So I had to pick him up also because, well, I didn't want him to end up going to the shelter, so we did that. I'm in Luxembourg, which is my home town, and like I say, we're getting ready to make a delivery here. And it's going to be important that we get this delivery. So, yeah, I think it's right in here. So we'll swing around here. And yes, I am bobtailing it, but we're doing it just in town here. All right, so we're going to pick up this one right here. We're going to Luxembourg to Cologne, and it's a shipment of toys. So yeah, we gotta go get that and get it delivered because, well, it's Christmas time and we gotta make sure that the Christmas toys get delivered. And I'm going to hit the trailer, so if I'm not careful, don't want to do that. I don't want to damage it before I even get out of the parking lot. So yeah, we're carrying a load of toys for the holidays. And let's back this up. You guys are probably noticing something with my rig here. I got a little something something for Christmas already. My son slash roommate hooked me up. And, all right, let's see if we can get a shot of what my... Come on, there's got to be a picture where I can... Okay. So I went with the... this is the holiday skin. And I went with the wolf and the snow. And that's... Give me that beeping noise. Anyway, that's my Merry Christmas Scania skin. And we're on our way delivering a load of toys. So I got the kids with me. Ashley and Grayson. And so we're gonna head out, get down the road here. Let me get back into my cab view here. And let's see, it's 7:30 p.m. so I'm gonna go ahead and turn on my lights. And it's not gonna be that bad of a run, but it also gives me a good price per mile, so we're gonna take it. Want to get over this other lane because I gotta make a right up here. And yeah, Ashley's getting along with Grayson okay, and so that's good. And we're making it down the road, which is even better. So yeah, Merry Christmas from me, the Gray Gamer, and Euro Truck Simulator 2. Now, we have made some upgrades to our rig, and most importantly, we upgraded the engine. So we've got the highest engine I can get right now. And that's the 420, I think. 420 horsepower. And so we're okay with that. And hopefully we can get out of town here. And traffic should be light. It's almost midnight my time. That's Eastern Standard Time. So, yeah. Let's get down the road and get these toys delivered, eh? Well, that sounded Canadian right there, didn't it? So, yeah, we're gonna get these delivered before midnight, which is what we're going for. And that'll work. I'm gonna pop it up and set her on cruise at 41, and we'll speed that up when we get closer to the motorway, or what we call the highway, or the interstate here in the United States. Yeah. And you guys are still looking at it going, man, you should be running in kilometers, then you know what speed you need. Well, the thing is that I don't want to run in miles per hour because I want to see the miles down there where it tells me on the GPS that I'm 122 miles out. And if it changes, then if it changes to kilometers, then I'm going to be out of luck for knowing exactly how far that is. So we'll just keep it on miles per hour right now. And get on down the road. I'm going to need to get some fuel. So yeah, this is a fast delivery. So I'm going to try to kick it up here, get some speed. I'm going to pass this gas station here in light of the fact that I'm trying to make it to my destination in as much time as possible. And get on down the road. Let's take a quick look at our GPS again. We've got 9 hours. Okay, my driver Tobias is long distance hauling, so we made some money off of him, and he's actually leveled up, so he's got a better ranking right now than he did have. Stay there, bus. And so yeah, and we're trying to shave a little bit of time off of our route here by kicking it up to about 45 and that. So we're in good shape. I tend to get right up on the steering wheel for some reason, and I don't know why I do that, but because then I can't utilize my mirrors. Whoa, get back on your side of the road, dude. But yeah, so we're just trucking along. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I took my eyes off the screen for just a split second. And no, I wasn't texting. But you guys saw that. Now you guys see this getting ready to be trouble happening. Slow my roll. I do not want to hit this guy ahead of me, so we'll slow it down a little bit and there we go. So I hope everybody's having a good holiday and enjoying company with family and friends. And my roommates are gonna be gone all day. My son is going to go see his mother and his brother. So that's good for them. I pulled over in that lane because I was going to try to keep from hitting that guy. And I thought I could take advantage of the speed and actually pass him. But that didn't happen. Slow it down. Oh, almost got him. Almost got him. The way they roll up on these crossings is just crazy sauce. So, yeah. Okay, we're gonna blow through this intersection here. And we're gonna make a right up here. We're going to Colon. I still don't know what I'm saying there. If I'm pronouncing it wrong, let me know. And let me know how to pronounce it, because I'm not trying to, like I said before, I'm not trying to come across like the ignorant American. Yes, don't tip over, don't tip over. All right, I took that a little bit wider than I anticipated, but yeah. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and hit this rest stop up here. So if you'd be so kind as to go in and pay, I'll give you my card, and you can pay the for the fuel, and grab us some Mountain Dew for the dogs, and a cup of coffee for you and I. That would be really good. And this is going to cost a pretty penny. Let's see what it says. Yeah, $159, I think. All right, so we're going to fill this up. And then we're going to head on out. Let me make sure I've got plenty of time on my sleep. Yes, I do. Do we have any damage on the rig? Yes, we do. That's the one that I just got. So I think we're good to go. Yeah. Diesel is 146.2. So let's see. Did it fill up? Okay, did I miss something? I don't think I got any fuel there. I missed something. Oh, okay, wait a minute. Stop. We're gonna pull up again and try to refuel. Okay, hit E. And then press enter to fill the tank. Or you gotta hold it. Okay, that's what I was doing wrong. I wasn't holding the button down. So, yeah. There we go. Start our engines. And away we go. We are full. And we've got 5,900. So we have enough to make our loan payment, if that comes due again. And if I remember right, this delivery is going to give us a bonus for speed delivering. So yeah, we're gonna get there at 8:30 right now. That's our projected. Check the road here. All right, we're gonna slap the pedal to the metal here, and I want to try to get up to, well, we'll go with that. We'll set our speed there, and we're only 49 miles out, so we're closing in pretty quick. And you can see it on the GPS just a minute ago, or a second ago. So yeah. So yeah. Thanks for getting us the coffee and the Mountain Dew for the pups. They say chocolate is not good for dogs, by the way, because it acts like a poison to their system. But when I was growing up, I had a Cocker Spaniel whose name was Candy, and she would eat the little Tootsie Rolls. My mom used to give her Tootsie Rolls, and when we went trick-or-treating, she would let the dog go through, and the dog would pull out just the Tootsie Rolls. And that dog lived to be 26 years old. No lie, no joke. And I'm talking about real dog years. Well, I mean real time years. Dog lived to be 26 years old. She was solid black. And by the time she got to the end, she was almost solid white from gray hair. And a 26-year-old dog. And she loved her Tootsie Rolls. Now, granted, Mom only gave them to her as a rare treat, but yep, still got them nonetheless. I actually think it helped her live better because it probably killed off heartworms and all kinds of things. Now, don't take that as gospel from me and start feeding your dog chocolate, because I happen to know for a fact that it is not good for dogs. So yeah, all right, we're gonna take this exit and we're gonna roll through here. Hopefully nobody's coming. Oh, turn. Yes. Made that turn. That was close. You guys need to get out my way. I got toys to deliver. Toys, I tell you. Gray Gamer is on his way with his Christmas rig. So we're 9 minutes out. Oh. Yeah, that was not good. Stop. Oh, I'm gonna get... Oh, I thought I was gonna get fined there. You know? Oh. Well, let's go on up, make this turn here, and we only have a little ways to go, and we've been here before, so we've already uncovered the city, but it was a toy delivery, and so, you know, being Christmas and having my special paint job on my rig, we couldn't pass it up. All right, let's slow it down here. Get my GPS set at the closest coordinate. And there's something there I didn't discover yet. And give me credit for it. All right, so we're coming up on a roundabout here, so we're gonna go basically just go around this and that's where we're going right there. So I'll make my turn. know. Way too sharp. Didn't mean to do that. What was I thinking? Now I gotta get on the other side or I'm gonna get in trouble for going the wrong way. Ah, this is embarrassing, guys. I usually do better than this. Not saying I don't mess up. I'm just saying I usually do. Oh, they caught me on that one. I was trying to slow my roll, but I didn't quite make it. If I'm not careful here, I'm going to end up hitting it again. Turn off my blinker. All right, so we have made it. It is currently 11:22. And we are here to deliver. Slow that down a little bit. We are here to deliver our toys. And I doubt very much that I'm going to try and make the parking. But, yeah, there's no way. Actually, let's see if we can do this. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Yeah. All right. There's the rig. And, yeah, we're doing pretty good. Let me show you what we got. These are upgrades that we can get. So that's not what I wanted to show you. What was it I wanted to show you? Oh, let's go over here to our company. Click on here to check our drivers. Here's Tobias. He's up to 2.5 rating. I'm at 5.0 rating. I don't know if it goes any higher than that. I haven't seen it go any higher than that. But yeah, he's making some good money for us. Oh, good. He took that large pipe job from Luxembourg to Dover, which I didn't want to take. So, yeah. And there's the Gray Gamer. And we're just short of 4,000. So good enough. Good enough. So, I'm the Gray Gamer, and this is Euro Truck Simulator 2 with me and the kids, Ashley and Grayson. And we will see you down the road.